get out there right now and get these people on my side, or else you're fired! Go on! Tell them what you think!
You don't know me, but my name's Sai. I'm just the O'Hare delivery guy. But it seems like trees might be worth a try. So I say, let it grow.
My name is Dan.
And my name's Rose.
Our son Wesley kinda glows. And that's not good, so we suppose we should let it grow.
Let it grow, let it grow. You can't reap what you don't sow. Plant a seed inside the earth. Just one way to know its worth. Let's celebrate the world's rebirth. We say let it grow.
My name's Mary, and I am three. I would really like to see a tree. La 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 la. I say let it grow.
I'm Grammy Norma, I'm old and I've got gray hair. But I remember when trees were everywhere and no one had to pay for air. So I say let it grow.
Let it grow, let it grow. Like it did so long ago. I live here in Thneedville too. The things you say just might be true. It could be time to start anew and maybe change my point of view. Nah, I say let it die. Let it die, let it die. Let it shrivel up and...
Come on, who's with me, huh?
Nobody.
You agree?